Pennsylvania Amber Alert. Just going on WDFA. Should be going over there now. Yep, here they go. There they go, guys. Here we go.
Pennsylvania State Police has issued an Amber Child Abduction Alert for Cory City Police Department, Erie County. Cory PD is searching for Aurora Connor, 4-year-old female, 3 feet tall, 60 pounds, blonde hair, blue eyes, wearing maroon jogging pants with a matching top. She was last seen at a residence on Scioto Road in Cory, PA. She was reported abducted by Cheyenne Redmond, 20-year-old white female, blonde hair, and Brian Slidell, 40-year-old white male, balding, brown and gray hair. They are traveling in a 2-door Honda with damage to the front bumper bearing PA registration LFL8654. Call 911 if seen. The Pennsylvania State Police has issued an Amber Child Abduction Alert for Cory City Police Department, Erie County. Cory PD is searching for Aurora Connor, 4-year-old female, 3 feet tall, 60 pounds, blonde hair, blue eyes, wearing maroon jogging pants with a matching top. She was last seen at a residence on Scioto Road in Cory, PA. She was reported abducted by Cheyenne Redmond, 20-year-old white female, blonde hair, and Brian Slidell, 40-year-old white male, balding, brown and gray hair. They are traveling in a 2-door Honda with damage to the front bumper bearing PA registration LFL8654. Call 911 if seen.
Alright guys, so please share this video. I'm trying to spread awareness about this Amber Alert and hopefully the child gets found safe. Alright guys, see you next time. Peace.